Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. The world of the Real Housewives of Salt Lake City is no stranger to drama, but a recent revelation has sent shockwaves through the Bravo fandom. Heather Gay, a prominent figure on the show, has disclosed a bombshell claim by former RHOSLC cast member Monica Garcia. According to Gay, Garcia alleged that Sharrieff Shah, husband of the now-incarcerated Jen Shah, made an unwanted advance by attempting to kiss her. This revelation came to light during a conversation Gay had on a Bravo-themed podcast, where she didn't hold back in recounting the claim. Gay stated that Garcia confided in her about the incident, describing it as an unexpected and uncomfortable moment. While Gay did not specify when or where the alleged incident occurred, the claim has sparked intense discussions among fans and cast members alike. Monica Garcia's perspective. Monica Garcia, who was introduced to RHOSLC viewers as a polarizing yet candid personality, has yet to publicly address Gay's statement. Known for her outspoken nature, Garcia has often found herself at the center of controversies both on and off screen. This latest claim, however, adds an entirely new layer of intrigue to her time on the show. Garcia's history with Jen Shah has been fraught with tension. Two shared a complicated dynamic during their time on the series, with Garcia often expressing mixed feelings about Shah's extravagant lifestyle and legal troubles. If the allegation about Sharrieff is true, it could explain some of the underlying friction in their relationship. Heather Gay's role in the drama. Heather Gay's decision to bring the claim into the public eye is in keeping with her reputation for speaking her mind. As one of the franchise's most outspoken stars, Gay has never shied away from stirring the pot, and her recent comments are no exception. However, some fans have questioned her motives for revealing Garcia's claim, especially given the sensitive nature of the allegation. Gay has defended her decision, explaining that she felt it was important to shed light on the incident. She emphasized her support for women speaking out about uncomfortable situations, suggesting that silence only enables problematic behavior. The Shah family's reaction. As of now, neither Sharrieff Shah nor Jen Shah has publicly commented on the claim. Jen Shah is currently serving a prison sentence for her role in a nationwide telemarketing fraud scheme, leaving Sharrieff to manage the fallout from this new controversy on his own. Sharrieff, a well-respected football coach and motivational speaker, has long been portrayed as a supportive and devoted husband on the show. This claim could challenge that narrative and potentially impact his public image. Bravo fans react. Fans of RHOSLC have taken to social media to voice their opinions, with reactions ranging from shock and disbelief to support for Monica Garcia. Many are calling for clarity, urging Bravo producers to address the situation in the series or through a reunion special. Others are questioning the timing and validity of the claim, pointing out that no evidence has been presented to substantiate the allegation. What's next for the RHOSLC cast? This claim adds another layer of drama to an already turbulent season of RHOSLC. With Jen Shah out of the picture, the show has pivoted to focus on the remaining cast members and their evolving storylines. However, the shadow of Shah's legacy looms large, and this latest revelation ensures her name will remain a topic of discussion. For now, the Bravo community awaits further developments. Whether Monica Garcia or Sharrieff Shah will address the claim remains uncertain, but one thing is clear: the drama in Salt Lake City is far from over.